check. So I went out, had orange, and now I'm back on here. I've been on for a while. And I said I was gonna make a part two because the screen recorder will let me record for like 15 minutes. And I was at 10, so I was like, eh, I'll just make a part two. So basically, I don't remember what I did to the girl who, like, said she hated me and whatnot. Like, I don't remember, like, at all. I just really can't. But, just goes to show, even if you did something a long time ago, people will still hold it against you. And, yeah, I'm in a room with crazy-ass people. But that is fine, because I can't stand to be in a room that's overly boring, so I'm in there. And now I'm just looking for stuff in my Abbey. Some creds came in. I'm expecting more to come in later. Yeah, let's see if anybody made anything new again. Nothing in H2O. Nothing in AD. Some more earnings came. Yeah, earlier I went broke pretty much because I bought this hair from Riz and I bought this one. I'm gonna buy some other ones later. See if she needs help. But yes, she did. Oh, jeez. This is how I go broke, guys. This is pretty much how I go broke. Basically, I go through what I have. And I try to make it cheaper. Oh wow, it went down to 1.7k instead of like 10 or 11k. So I was done like that. Have this hair. Well, don't have this hair. It's the kitty gloves. Some little things I don't have. Not bad though, it's only 1k. So let's see. I have the bow. I clicked on that. Good. I have that heavy. I have the pin. So, not the dress. Brows. Let's see. My pride. Oh, I already know I have to buy this hair. I don't like it when it takes off the item, changes it. And then the gloves. And then the eyes. My eyes are gonna look all funky now. And now I have everything. So then I'll just go and see if we have it in there. Now it's going in. I think I'm mainly lagging because of this one. Let's see. There we go. So now I got this Abby. So you always want to make sure that you don't have anything so like you necessarily don't really need. Make sure you like go through what you own, because then if you go buy 10k Abby, you're gonna realize that you didn't need to spend that much because you already have points. I think I'll shop more later. I'll see you guys later. If you have any quests or anything, let me know. And get free to stop by my store. Bye.